something else I'm gonna try. I try everything. I definitely do. This is a Weight Watchers. Let's talk about it. Hi and welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a new one. Something new to my channel. Yes, it's Weight Watchers. Our journey starts here. I am so all about the lifestyle. Changing it up, trying new things, see what works, what doesn't work, what motivates me, what doesn't motivate me. So Weight Watchers is something not new. Everyone knows about it. So I know there's thousands of videos out there all about Weight Watchers. But let's talk about what do I feel about Weight Watchers. So yes, so let's talk a little bit about Weight Watchers before I get straight into what I got in my box. Summer 2021 is starting. Weight Watchers is all about it. And at work, we were talking. So I said, should I just go ahead and join Weight Watchers? There's an app. So I said, you could either do the app, you could either go in to Weight Watchers, get weighed in, all that good stuff that we all know about and just have the meetings, or just do it myself. So I said, let me get my discount, let me get into Weight Watchers, and let me join. So I did get the very basic one. It's starting off the summer, and it's on my mobile. It's an app. So I do like it. I browse through it, and it's really interesting. So many things that you do learn and say, wow, I cannot believe this, I cannot believe that. So many things. So I only have 30 points. My start off weight is going to be right here. That's a pretty big one. So 189 pounds. I was like, wow. I am 5'3.5". I'm like, this is just unreal. 189, I cannot believe it. I need to get back to normality. So I said, this is gonna help a little bit of workout, a little bit of how you eat, and a little bit about your motivation. Because Weight Watchers is not going to make magic and turn you into a 1-2-3 fit or model type or, you know, tummy tuck. No, this is just teaching you how to eat, teaching you how to control yourself when it comes to all different type of foods. I cannot believe 30 points will just vanish like this. I could just go ahead and crave a chicken burger and my 30 points are done. Do I like it? No. Does anybody have excitement with 30 points? No. Do not sit here and tell me that 30 points is the best thing ever and you're going to just enjoy your food. Absolutely not. Of course I want to sit down and have a big huge meal and go to a restaurant and just eat it all out with my rice and my beans and the Spanish style Colombian food, or even my Mediterranean type of food. No, just a bite is 30 points. Let's be for real. So I came to the conclusion, lifestyle and just doing it, and yeah, motivation and going on my Instagram stories and just pushing it and like, yes, we could do this another day and we could do it, and just getting into that mode that my mind set is in control of just doing it. But in reality, it's the hardest thing ever to do. Why? Because first of all, conditioning yourself to believe that you could do it. Conditioning yourself in believing, is that food that I'm going to eat worth my points? Should I just cheat this week and just forget about it and start next week? Absolutely, because we are human. So if I messed up one day, I'm gonna be like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and start again on Monday, because you have to reset yourself. So by having Weight Watchers, it just gives you like that control, that mindset of, I could do this. Let me go ahead back and do it. I have the app, I'm paying $15 a month, because that's how much the lowest one is, and it's a contract. It's a contract, so I am doing it for 6 months, and it's $15 a month. Originally, I think it's like 21 something, but with my employee discount, it does come down to $15. So I said, let me just use it. Let me try to go ahead as far as I can. And is it working? It is. It's working. Has it helped me? Yes, it has. Has it made me feel like, oh my goodness, what was I doing? Yes, it has. Definitely, it has. Thank you so much for that, because people that don't know about Weight Watchers, try it out, because in reality, it does really help you, and you cannot believe how many things you could change in your refrigerator just putting everything together and saying, I'm going to start this now. So what I do is that I try my best to eat no later than 7 p.m. I try to eat all the free food as possible. Free food is fruits and all like the water-based type of food. So I'm like, at the end of the night, I'm like, I want something. I usually just drink a tea. I do like the honey. I try to, you know, have an apple. I try my best to condition myself to believe that it's okay. Let the chips go, because I am a huge chip snacker. I could eat all the chips and I could just not eat just one. I'll eat the whole entire bag. So definitely I get carrots to have in a bag for me to think, these are chips and I'm going to eat this and I'm going to condition my mind to it. You know, and then I work out as well. By working out, I did join Orange Theory. It is pretty expensive, but it does make me just go ahead and do it. After I go ahead and do 600 calories, 500 calories, I don't want to mess that up. Because when you're killing yourself with 600 calories and you're going to go straight to a drive-thru McDonald's, drive-thru Taco Bell, just because I got a crave, I just messed up all of my 600 calorie workout. So yes, it is a mindset. This is not for everybody. And I feel like it's for me now, after so many years making fun of it. I'm like, what? I need Taco Bell. What? I need McDonald's, because that's what I like. And I don't want to cook, and I want to dip my chicken nuggets and eat it. Yes, you can have chicken nuggets, but that's like 24 points. You are done. You're done. So this is definitely a huge, huge turnaround for me, and I am my biggest cheerleader, biggest fan of saying, yes, I could do this. Yes, don't listen to anybody, because of course, you know, McDonald's is easy, fast food is easy, Taco Bell is so easy, even my Colombian restaurants and my delivery is so easy, Thai food, all that is so easy. Just click on my phone, can you deliver it at home, and I could just sit there and eat it. Of course, I could indulge myself once a week, at least on Sundays, but I have to really be cautious about what am I indulging myself with. You know, like I said, this video that I am creating is not for everyone. Really, really have a mindset and really indulge myself in only goodness. So I really want good encouragement. I want positivity first. And of course, we could enjoy our goodies when the time is right. So please, down below, let's just encourage myself, encourage me, encourage ourselves that we could do this. Positive vibes only. Thank you so much for being part of Love Your Skin, because loving your skin is inside and outside. Let's get straight into what I have in my box of goodies. So let's talk about what I'm wearing. I am wearing the outfit that I got from Ellie Activewear. The video is up here and you could go check it out. I do love Ellie. It has so many nice activewear outfits. It does give me that motivation to just get up and go work out. So I do like that a lot, and I do love the way it feels. It's so, so comfortable, and it has a nice tie-dye, rosy kind of. I like it, coral. Really, really comfortable. I received in this box full of goodies. I did receive it the other day, and it was so heavy. I was like, I don't remember this. They did take a long time. Once I joined, about 2 months, I received it, but it's okay. It was a surprise. So I was so excited to receive all these goodies. So it is a box full of summer start goodies. Once you join Weight Watchers, the app one or the starter Weight Watchers, I'm not sure. But the Weight Watchers website will tell you all about it. This is not sponsored at all. This is all coming from my own money. You could go check out the website. Many people already know about Weight Watchers, so there is always great stuff to start with. The food doesn't taste the best because I did get this protein and it's almost finished. It's a vanilla protein booster. I didn't really like it. I don't really enjoy smoothies that have that protein taste. This one has that protein kind of taste. So I had to put like strawberries, bananas. I had to like really work with it for me to love it. The second thing here, this right here, it looks good. It looks really, really good. It says the blueberry protein muffin. Again, it's the protein. It has like that taste that I don't like, and it does not have that fluffy muffin that you really are expecting. So I had the corn one. I didn't even open this one. I'm probably just gonna keep it for like emergency. I do have Herbalife shakes, the meal replacement and the collagen and their drinks and their energy drinks as well. I have been enjoying that type of taste. Herbalife is pretty up there in the price. Down below, let's talk about it. If you want me to put up a video all about Herbalife and what I am experiencing with, we could talk about it as well. It's definitely not sponsored at all. I did join with one of the girls on Instagram and I'm paying that off of my money as well, but I am liking it a lot now that I'm combining it with my points from Weight Watcher and my workout lifestyle. I am enjoying everything put together just right. And of course, my activewear clothing that I'm getting from Ellie as well. So everything together is just a value. It becomes an investment for yourself. Okay, so I think I'm all done with the chit chat. Let's get straight with what I received in my summer starter box from Weight Watchers. So I do see here, we did get this book. It's full of lots and lots of recipes that it's gonna take me a while to go through this. I don't know, I might get inspired and have a recipe video. Why not? We could try it all. Now I did receive these here. I do like this because it has like motivation quotes here. Like this one has, life is delicious. This is actually cutting boards. So you could use this when you're cooking and separating all your ingredients. This one is chop it up like it's hot. I do like these quotes, really nice, different type of colors. This one is yumminess on the way. Love this turquoise color. This one is every day is a fresh start, nice. And it has the Weight Watchers logo right here. Chop it like it's hot. I think I read this one already. But yes, all of these are the chopping boards that we could use, all different kinds. They gave us more than one, and I think one is enough. This is a oven mitten right here. I like this. It says, I've got this from Weight Watcher, the logo right there. We always need one of these. Definitely, I guess I have to start baking all these ingredients from the recipe book. Let's see, this is something that I never even knew about this. This is a natural fresh paper food savior sheets. Who knows about this and who has tried this down below? Let's talk about it. This was so interesting. That means I could just put these sheets in any of my salads just to keep my fruit fresh. This is something different. This is a starter guide that I have to read through it. I already went through my whole entire app. It teaches you everything, what you have to do. That's the app right there, step by step, you know, all that good stuff. I do love this a lot. This is my tin cup here. I am a huge collector of all my type of cups from Starbucks, from now Weight Watchers, and so many other type of water bottles that I love that I got from Fat Fit Fun. So many goodies. I like it. It's right here. I think this is for to keep everything nice and either cool or hot, both. This is a spatula. I got two spatulas here. I love this. It's such a summer vibe. I got a big one and a small one here. Really nice for picnicking. Let's check it out. I do love it. It has like the rubber, silicone rubber. Yes, really, really nice. I like this blue. I like this one. This one is so nice. Check this one out. Nice. Perfect. I like this starter box. Who received this box, who is enjoying their Weight Watchers journey, who's a beginner like me and is all about it. Let's talk about it down below. Who is deciding, who's thinking about joining Weight Watchers? Okay, so this is a good start here. Cafe latte, I haven't tried them. I haven't, but I am going to put this in the fridge and have them nice and cold. Mocha. Then we have lots of little snacks here, protein bars that, again, I'm not a fan, but peanut butter I do like. I have another one here, chocolate, a few other ones over here. They give me like a whole bunch of little ones there for me to start this off. This one is a stainless steel spatula. Okay, so this one is a different kind. This is definitely, definitely barbecue style. I like it, the logo's right there. This is really, really nice, and I get two. This one is really good. I guess hamburgers, burgers, and all that good stuff. Now, let's talk about it down below. Who enjoys Weight Watchers? Who wants to know about my follow-up on my journey? As well as Orange Theory. How is everything going? It's only been 3 weeks, almost 4 weeks. It's going to be a month in June 10th. So I am not a professional. Let's clarify, I am a beginner. I'm a beginner and I am so enjoying my new lifestyle journey. So girls, let's just chit chat all about it down below. I'll see you in my next videos and have an amazing rest of the long Memorial weekend. Ciao.